What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village.
And oh my god, we have a new game.
Patriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air. Water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble. And respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go! All Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them.
Tribe.
And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
What's happening, everybody? This is your boy Highfly, and we have another game, a new game. It just came out, Horizon Zero Dawn. And oh my god, I don't know what I'm playing. I haven't seen any trailers. I haven't seen any gameplay. I haven't seen any, you know, the beta or the preview editions that they gave out to the previewers, to the reviewers. So I'm just new to this, so let's jump into it. I'm excited. It's normal. I don't know what the hell we're doing.
Quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Oh.
She's an outcast, to be shunned.
What?
There. Oh, come on.
That's cruel. You're just a kid. Wow, she was done dirty right there. Wow. Oh my. Oh. Oh, that's a little. Oh, come on now. Oh man. No injuries though? Oh, wow. Okay, so now we get the controller. I've noticed there's an issue with the lips, you know, the words and the, you know, the timing of the words, and when you hear them, there's an issue with the lip sync. But so far, this game looks amazingly pretty. So what can she do? She can duck down, she can like roll, she can jump. That's pretty it, so no combat yet, okay. Is this like a kind of a Lara Croft kind of thing? Like, I don't know. I guess we'll see. Let's go. Oh, is this Batman here or something? What's happening? Go into the cave. That's what I'm doing.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Oh, I'm gonna explore, girl.
Can't climb out.
Is this the same way that I... Is this... Oh, rats! Oh, no! Stay away! So how do you... Okay, I guess I glitched in there. They said to me to crouch, but I just rolled.
One of the old places.
I can imagine this game would have a lot of, like, lore. So I guess, hopefully they don't pull a Destiny and they introduce the lore to us rather than just, you know, making us finding it from the internet or something. I'm getting good vibes, like the movement is not so easy, it's not smooth. Like, if I've been playing Doom, and coming from Doom to this, it's a huge difference. Coming from 60 frames to this. Do you scavenge? I don't know, Okay, let's follow the light, I guess.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Exactly, little girl.
We have to find a way out.
Exactly as well. Well, she didn't go voluntarily, she just fell in there, you know? What's this? Oh, nothing. Why am I stuck? Okay, now I'm not. I don't know, the controls are not as smooth, I don't know. Oh, rats! More rats! I'm out of here! No! I'm not very fond of rats, and you know, I don't think anybody is. Only if you're a ninja turtle, but you know. What's here? Graphically it looks nice, like it looks like, I don't know, has something of Dragon Age. I don't know, I have a feeling like it's like deja vu, but slightly better, you know, because it's newer. Whoa, whoa! I've seen like when they were, you know, developing a game and how much effort they put into the face, you know, and the human. And like the human movement and the expressions and all that. I was really impressed. Like, they actually mocap most of this game, so. Feels like Uncharted. Where? Where the hell did you see a dead person, girl? Oh, there!
There's something shiny there.
Inspect. Man, look at the graphics, wow. Oh. What the hell? What was that? Oh. That is so strange. Look at the eyes, man. Look at the eyes.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
What? Examine by focusing. Okay. Okay, let's. So do I have to go to it? Oh, so there was like some kind of office here or something. Can I click on it? I guess I can't. Find a way out. So I can't. Where do I go? It's telling me to go blast door heavily shielded, seal integrity maintained. What? There's no door. Oh, there is a door. What the heck? How did this.
Closed. What? Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Use device scan room. Okay, so we gotta scan.
More lights.
So it's a puzzle kind of thing, I guess. Okay, so there's like some kind of a lever or something like that that you gotta open. And when she uses this device, she walks extremely slow. So, yeah. Oh, rat. Oh, they don't do anything. They're not harmful. Okay. There's a question. Oh, what's this? Electromagnetic security mechanism with standard holographic UI interface unavailable. Hmm. Wait. What was that? What was. It's just. Oh. I have no idea what happened.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Use the hololock. Is this the hololock? I guess. How do I use it? Turn hololock. Doesn't do anything. 8-2. Oh, so you must. Huh.
He changed color.
Okay. Return to the door. That was weird. Like, that was random. Like, I don't get it. What happened? Whatever. we open the door, that's fine. I like the little arrows that she has. Little dart arrows or whatever she has. It did. Okay. Yeah.
I did it.
So everything is purple now. I love the animations, like it's like a real person is walking.
What's that?
A real kid. Oh. What is that?
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
Wanted this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you.
Isaac.
Hi! Happy birthday,
can see me?
Isaac.
Oh.
Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind
look
you.
At her.
Hi! Happy birthday,
oh.
Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Can she squeeze in there? Oh, wow. I just said it. Oh. Okay. What is that cube? Is it like an... There's two cubes up here. What is this? Connor... Chase record.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind
what's
of.
This?
Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where
there's
she
got
the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be mistaken.
Shut up.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna
okay.
Handed me a meds, like being alive.
I wish if she could move faster while she, while you know she's using
to be
that.
Eased. Well,
or whatever.
Not me.
While she's listening.
I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this. Too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Wow, commit suicide. Wow. That's pretty intense. I thought he was gonna say F off, you know, everybody, but nope. Well, he did in a way, literally, but... Why is she crouching? That's strange. Oh, I guess we can. Yeah, okay. My bad. So we're supposed to get in this room.
Why did they die here?
And there's
here?
Another.
What happened?
Good idea. Oh, there's another. Oh, wait.
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well.
I mean, seriously?
This is Connor,
Connor,
oh. Connor, so he died?
Great idea, oh. Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Say it, my man. Say it. Mia again. Mia from Resident Evil, is that her? I like you know that her name is Mia, but she looks like a dude. Wow, what a song. Okay, she's just singing, whatever. Oh, there's more.
And a way smile. I had to look away or you can...
And pray for us sinners, now and at the
it's
hour of
praying
death.
Or singing or whatever, so... This door is already open, which is okay.
Well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Oh, is that... Rose? Rouse?
Ross found me.
How did he find her?
Down
that's
here.
Strange.
I'm coming home.
Oh, coming home.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
What is down there?
Such places are forbidden.
I mean, what happened?
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
Oh, he's gonna notice.
On your face.
Nothing.
Look at her face.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
She likes it. Oh.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild.
Oh, come nice. Away. He's gonna teach us how to fight.
Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Ha! She's happy. I mean, I guess she's a child, so... Wow, it looks great so far. Just getting used to it. She's using that, but he doesn't know what she's doing.
All these shapes. What do they mean?
Take
hunting.
Your bow.
Thank you. Bow. Oh, wow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
That reminds me, I haven't even played that game yet. God of War, you know, the fourth one that's coming out, I've seen like a gameplay thing that they released. And it looks similar to that, instead you're playing as Kratos in there, but here you're playing as Aloy.
You just stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there.
Is she?
Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Oh, so that's health when you need it, okay.
See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
And we will see that plant in the next episode. I'm gonna release him right away.
Aloy,
like, it's not gonna take
now.
Much.
Gather the berries.
Okay, I'm coming. Shut up. So, yeah, I'm excited for this. I don't know what is going on yet. And I guess
gather
we will find out. Man, you keep talking. So yeah, thanks whoever watches, thank you for the watch, and don't forget to press the like button, man, it helps a lot. You know, I'm gonna release like a lot of videos for this. I'm gonna finish this game. Side quests or whatever, I'm gonna finish it. So yeah, this is the first episode. Press that like button, don't forget, and thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to hit that sub button for more uploads. I'll see you later. Peace!